I now know how to do the plummet without doing the death cycle. So first I'll show you the plummet with the death cycle, and then how I can do it fast without the death cycle. So this is the death cycle. So first you die on that saw right there. You go here. You fall down here. And you go over here. And that was me catching the platform in the death cycle. Here's an attempt at me trying to do without it. Oh no, I missed a jump there. Plummet without the death cycle, but fast anyways.